First off, today we're watching shares of Shaw Communications, which saw its third quarter profit more than triple and revenue climb 13%. That's on its sale of its media division to Corus Entertainment, as well as its acquisition of Wind Mobile earlier this year. Secondly, we're watching the S&P 500, which looks set to make its first perfect week since 1998. The definition of a perfect week is 5 consecutive record highs in a row. The S&P 500 is being driven by optimism that central banks will step up their support of global economies after Britain's Brexit vote. Finally, we're watching the US banks as both Wells Fargo and Citigroup reported lower second quarter profit. Wells Fargo's profit fell on souring energy loans as well as lower revenue from mortgage lending. Citigroup's profit fell 17%, but that was actually above analysts' expectations despite reduced consumer lending. For the Financial Post, I'm Kristine Owram.